Edmund Cartwright was born April 24, 1743 in the United Kingdom. He died October 30, 1823 in the United Kingdom. His nationality is British and his occupation is clergy. He developed the first power loom in 1785 and assisted Robert Fulton in steamboat experiments. Edmund Cartwright was the inventor of a mechanical weaving loom that could be operated by horses, a water wheel, or a steam engine. By 1791, this machine was operated by an unskilled person, usually a child, who could weave 3.5 times the amount of material on a power loom in the time a skilled weaver using traditional methods could. This is a picture of someone working in Edmund Cartwright's factory using the power loom that he invented. This is a picture of the wool combing machine that Edmund Cartwright had also invented.